Hello everyone, happy weekend. I hope you're having a beautiful Sunday today and you're enjoying today. I'm not really a big fan of Sundays, but I suppose my Sunday is going fine. And today this is just a quick video just to sort of have a rant and rave at Virgin, my internet provider, and apologies, I'm to apologise about my stream last night. I would like to fully apologise. I don't know why I'm apologising, because it was nothing to do with me. But I would like to apologise in advance, guys, about my stream last night. I was streaming last night, I was in the middle of doing a puzzle on Resident Evil 4, and everybody was watching me and stuff like that. And then my internet decides to cut off. So it is kind of annoying, guys, especially because I was in the middle of a stream and it cuts off. So I was going to come on and after my internet came back on and carry on doing my stream, but it was already 11 o'clock and it was getting too late for me to stream, so I couldn't stream. And it's so frustrating, guys, like, my internet provided is so frustrating and stuff, but obviously it came back on because it was off for some time until eventually it came back on at 11. So I just didn't decide to come back on stream because it wasn't fair on Jeff that happened, and it wasn't fair on me that happened. But it's really annoying when your internet company lets you down, guys, you know. And I've said this before with Virgin, you know, they are really annoying. Like, you could have 50,000 odd students in a room and they could say, well, the internet goes fibre optic and it makes every person in the room have fast speed internet, which I don't believe, if I'm honest, because Virgin don't really give you fast speed. They sort of cap your speed, because which you don't realise, but they actually do. And they call it fibre optic and everything else, but I don't believe it to be that, if I'm totally honest. It's kind of bullshit. But obviously, I do apologise that I was in the middle of doing a stream and my internet just cut off. It went off for some time and it came back on at 11. And I feel bad because I was in the middle of my Resident Evil 4 stream and it had to cut off then. I just want to apologise to people. I mean, I don't know why I'm apologising, because it's Virgin. And they say all this stuff about it being fast speed internet and fibre optic and everything else, but you're paying them all this money and they don't provide you with a perfect internet span or perfect internet, you know. They sort of cap your speed, and it's not fair that this is happening to me, because it keeps happening to me. Like, my internet keeps cutting my streams off, or like cutting my streams off and or making my streams go absolutely slow and like glitch out and buffer and stuff, and it's not fair on other people watching my streams, but I can't help it. It's kind of my internet, if I'm honest. But it's kind of annoying, really, that it kind of cut off at a stupid moment, because like it is really annoying, because like the other week ago, obviously, I kept thinking it was due to the storms, but obviously I was talking to Jeff for some time before it came back on, and he was saying it couldn't be that because the wires and stuff were underneath, so how could it be that? But it's like, obviously the other week ago, my internet sadly was on maintenance in my area, and my internet didn't come back on until 1, and officially it connected to my tablet at 1 a.m. but it didn't connect to my cell phone until 9-10 a.m. in the morning, which was a bit stupid, really. Luckily, I was lucky that all it took was to reset the box or whatever for my internet to come back on again, and it was getting a bit late, guys, for me to sort of come back on his stream, so I just went off and spent time with Jeff. So my apologies if He was real looking forward to the stream. I mean, I couldn't really fully enjoy the game anyway because before I came onto stream, I had Ryan and Jeff talking to each other and I was trying to stream, and that is kind of annoying when I'm trying to stream. I want to be in gear and in my mindset to sort of stream. I mean, it's not fair on me. I've missed out on like one stream. Hopefully tonight, I hope this doesn't matter with Jeff and Ryan, and I hope they don't mind. But I would really love to stream tonight, guys, for everyone's sake, because it wasn't fair on me last night. I mean, it decided to cut off and I couldn't stream the rest of my stream. So what I want to do is, I've already told Ryan this, and I've already told Jeff this, that I want to sort of cancel the collab stream for next Sunday, if that's fine with Jeff and Ryan, and to sort of like do the collab stream another night and sort of let me stream tonight so that I could carry on the Resident Evil 4, because I'm not going to get to do it otherwise, and I'll have to do it on the Monday. I can't afford to do it on the Monday because it's not fair on me. I missed out on streaming, and like Jeff missed Jeff missed out on streaming. And I felt really bad that my internet decided to cut off and cut my entire stream off and my party and everything, because Jeff was saying what happened and Ryan was saying what happened. And in the end, I just sort of came back on and didn't stream again because I thought it's getting a bit late. By the time I've done my stream, Jeff will be doing his stream way too late and we won't have had time to spend time with each other. So I thought to just come back on and spend time with him, which I explained to Ryan as well. But you know, it is really frustrating, guys, especially when you pay your internet company a load of money and they're capping your speed and they're making your broadband go absolutely tits up. It just isn't really fair. Luckily it came back on, but it's still not the point. You know, I'm having this bullshit happen to me all the time. I had it when I was, my internet was absolutely slow when I was on Sky. That's the laugh of it. I never had this with any of the internet company. It's just with this one. So, you know, it is kind of annoying, guys, considering, you know, Virgin is supposed to be fiber optic and supposed to have fast speed internet and it's all cut off. Well, obviously it came back on eventually, but it was at like 11. It was a bit too late for me, and it kept going out with signal and then reconnecting and I going out with signal. It just kept doing that for the last half hour, and I was talking to Jeff while it was going on, so he knows all about this and he understands what, and everyone probably understands why I rant so much at my internet company, because it is absolutely rubbish. It goes absolutely slow. It's not great. It's not great for streaming. Hopefully at some point, guys, I will probably get my booster set up so that I can have it running a bit more smoothly and faster, because I can't be dealing with this slowness on my streams and it keep cutting off. It's kind of not my fault, guys. It's kind of my internet. And, you know, if anybody else has Virgin me and totally understands where I'm coming from, they'll understand why I'm running at this. So my apologies for everyone who came by to watch my stream. I apologise for it cutting off on me like so unconveniently, but it kind of happened. It's kind of annoying, really, like I've said, because, you know, they show this advert with loads of people in one room and it goes really, really fast, and they can all get on the internet all at once and it's really fast, but it's really a load of rubbish. If I'm honest, it's like me and Jeff have said, Jeff has said it and I've said it, you know, they are Virgin pieces of shit. And me and Jeff have always said, we'd love to do an advert, a real advert for Virgin Media, so that it could prove the point that it isn't what it's set out to be, you know what I mean? It is kind of annoying, guys, and you understand my frustration. This kind of isn't a rant video, because I'm not as aggressive and ranting today, but I'm kind of calm about it. But it is, I am annoyed about it, as you know. But I suppose not every internet company is going to be perfect. They're all going to have mistakes and convulsions in the process anyway, you know, because even Jeff and me and everyone else says my internet's not perfect, my internet goes fast and it sort of cuts out and does a load of rubbish. But it doesn't matter, guys. What matters is the fact that as long as tonight, my internet is officially back on now. It came on last night at 11, a bit too late to come back on, really, if I'm honest. Considering it was doing everything, I kept thinking it was because of the storms outside, but then Jeff said it couldn't be that because it had to be just because of my box and the internet anyway, in general, and Virgin just fucking up in general. But hopefully tonight, guys, my internet is fine now, and hopefully tonight, guys, I will be able to stream. And if it's okay with Ryan and Jeff, Ryan obviously Major Black Rose and Jeff Music Man, obviously if it's okay with them two people, then I'll really love to stream tonight, just stream tonight and sort of do the collab streaming overnight so that I can stream, because I found it unfair that I didn't get to stream, but not only didn't I get to stream, but Jeff didn't get to stream either. And he it sort of sacrificed because of my internet, which is so annoying. But if you're getting the same stuff as me, if your internet provider is doing this to you often, it does it to me all the time. It goes slow on my stream and it glitches out and then it totally goes off. Or it cuts out completely. I mean, it goes off sometimes. And like the other week ago, as I've just said, my actual internet was on maintenance in the area. I didn't come back on until 1 a.m. And like even Jeff and me was saying, what wouldn't you think they'd do maintenance like 1 a.m., 2 a.m. in the morning when people are asleep, not when they need to use it at that time? It's kind of pathetic. But hopefully I won't have any like problems tonight and my internet will be running smoothly. It's running smoothly at the moment and there doesn't seem to be anything wrong with it. But like I said, I couldn't come back on and stream because it wouldn't have been fair to Jeff or to me, because I would have been streaming way too late and he would have as well. And plus we kind of came on to stream a bit later than usual, and that was because of, by the time we all come on eventually, like Ryan and me are already there, it's more of Jeff really. Jeff got sort of gets on a bit later than any of us, and then I'm streaming at 10 and everything, and it kind of annoyed me anyway, the fact that, no offense, but the fact that everyone was talking like when I started streaming. And if I would really appreciate it if that's the case, that it sort of the discussions and stuff sort of like start before I stream, because that never happens on Jeff's or Ryan's stream. And like Jeff and Ryan were talking way before on my stream in the first place. And I also had like people on my stream asking me why we only do 1 hour streams and stuff, and Ryan was explaining because of that. And the reason why we only do an hour long stream, is because we don't have time to do 2 hours, 3 hours, because we have to be, you know, we have to let other people stream. So if I do an hour, I have to let somebody else stream after me, and we have this kind of schedule now, that's going on to sort of make it work. Guys, so in answers to Super Diabetto, who came on my stream last night and was asking, oh, why are you streaming this game? I thought you're streaming a lot of games, aren't you? I'm streaming Resident Evil 4 and I'm streaming Resident Evil. It kind of annoyed me, really, but I shouldn't say that because people are just asking anyway. But it's a stupid question to ask, really. I'm kind of carrying on my Resident Evil 4 because I need to get it finished, and I'm also doing a Resident Evil remake because I want to get that finished. I've got so many games going on at once, guys. I need to finish them and get them all done with. And nobody else asked me that question. It was just him. And he also said, why do we do 1 hour streams? And we do 1 hour streams, guys, because we don't have time. We're all busy. we can't, I can't come on earlier than usual, and neither can Jeff, and neither can Ryan, because, you know, Ryan works, or Ryan, which is Mary Black Rose, he works, like, 24/7, like, every day. I'm kind of busy anyway, I'm kind of busy myself, and so is Jeff. We've all got busy busy lives in real life. So we do want our streams so that everybody gets a chance to stream and gets their time to sort of stream for an hour and then let the other person stream and post. It's also the fact that me and Jeff get time to spend with each other at the end of each stream. So we do it as a schedule thing. So we do Monday, me and Ryan, and then Tuesday's me and Jeff, and then Wednesday's me and Ryan again, and then Thursday's me and Jeff, and then Friday's me and Ryan, and then Saturday's me and Jeff, and then obviously it's the collab stream on the Sundays. We've done it this way so that it works out for all three of us, and that's in question to people asking. But like I said, I missed out on my stream last night because of my stupid internet, and I would appreciate if, like, a collab stream was cancelled tonight so that I could do my stream and carry on from where I left off for other people, because other people, it's not just me that's missing out on streaming, but it's other people as well, and I kind of feel bad. I mean, it's not my fault, it's kind of my internet company and the way that they are. They say, oh, you get fast speed and everything else, and if you're in one room all at once and you're all on the internet at once, you get fast mega speed. But you don't really, because really Virgin just cap your speed, like I've said. It is really annoying, guys, and I just feel like ranting at Virgin Media because they're just so pieces of shit. Like, they're just not even, you know, you just feel like going to the head of Virgin Media and kicking them in the crotch. That's what I feel like doing right now, guys. And it is so frustrating, especially because other people come on my streams to watch me and watch my streams every night. It's not fair on them that they're missing out on a stream because of me. I can't keep blaming my internet because of it. I mean, I can, because it is stupid, but that's what I mean. I'm missing out on streaming. And like I said, once I've got my booster set up properly, you know, to make it go a little bit more faster, then everything will be fine and will be running swiftly. Because it's not just that I get my internet going slow and it gets all laggy and it gets all buffering. I have people complaining at me and saying, why is your stream like this? And then sometimes it goes off because my internet's like that. And because of the fact that sometimes my internet likes to fuck up at the weekend. And I don't understand why it was even fucking up yesterday. I think it was because it was the weekend, and maybe because of the storms outside. I mean, the storms weren't that bad, it was just raining and windy, but still, it wouldn't have affected anything. It is kind of stupid, you know, and, you know, Virgin are just pieces of shit. And I feel, you know, that's why I feel like running at them. Because they're not, you know, they're not a perfect internet company. They think they are, but they're not. And I'm missing out on streaming, Virgin, you know what I mean? And I've said all this before in another video. I've done a rant about Virgin beforehand, and I've spoke about how badly they are. And I'm doing it again so that people get the message, and that Virgin get the message, so that they don't fuck me over again. But this is what I mean. This doesn't just happen to Virgin, but it happens to everybody, every one of us. We pay so much money towards, like, internet companies, and for them to just cap the speed or sort of mess up our entire internet, it kind of isn't fair on us, guys. It's not fair on me anyway, because I had to sacrifice my stream last night, and I was in the middle of a puzzle, and it cut off. And that is so annoying. So hopefully nothing happens tonight and my stream runs swiftly as usual. And I do want to cancel the collab stream for tonight because I just feel like it's unfair that I didn't get to stream, neither did Jeff, and he was ranting and raving at the fact that my internet cut off and didn't come back on until 11. And the fact of the matter is, people that live in my house didn't recognise that my internet had been cut off until sometime later, and that, then it got to like 11 and it was a bit too late for me to come on the stream. So apologies guys for my stream last night. The reason why I've deleted my stream from last night is because it was only like half of a stream, and it's not fair. And I've answered my questions in relation to Super Diabel, and if anyone has and any questions, I've answered they're about the streams and why they're an hour long and why I'm doing this. I'm not repeating myself, but that's what it is, you know. And I've said all this before in another video, guys, and it is getting ridiculous beyond ridiculous now, and really Virgin needs to sort herself out and get the head in gear, because if you're paying them all this money and stuff to sort of give you perfect internet, you expect to get perfect internet. But obviously I can't do anything about it, because like I say, it's my parents who pay my internet company, and they have to decide for themselves whether to ring them or sort of go to another internet company. And like I said, I've never had this before. It's never happened to me. I mean, when I was on Sky, my internet was going absolutely slow. It wasn't perfect for my live streams. Once I got to Virgin, I thought it'd be a lot more better and a lot more faster. But as I can tell, it's not the case. So apologies guys, and I can finally breathe easy and stop ranting about this now, and eventually my internet will run swiftly tonight and it won't cut off as usual. I mean, if by any chance it sort of does do that again, guys, well, I just totally can't stream. I really need to sort my booster out maybe today or tomorrow and sort of make it go a bit more faster, because it is a bit annoying that, you know, it is a bit annoying that it keeps doing that. And it was fine like earlier on Saturday, and then it sort of started to fuck up then, and obviously by the time I came back on, I couldn't stream and neither could Jeff, because it was getting a bit late, because by the time we started streaming anyway, it was getting late. It'd get late, and then Jeff would be streaming, it'd get late. And plus, really, if I'm totally honest, I came on at 9, and so did Ryan. It was just the fact that Jeff came on a bit later that I started to stream at 10. And I don't normally stream at 10. I would like to stream earlier, but because of the time differences and the fact that everybody can't get on at the time that I need to stream, I sort of have to do it at 10. So obviously I'll probably stream at 10 again tonight and we'll see how it goes. But I do want to sort of cancel the collab stream for next Sunday so that I can sort of stream, because I find it unfair that I didn't get to stream and possibly let Jeff stream after me or something, because it is kind of unfair. I mean, it's not really going to affect Ryan in any way, Major Black Rose, because he streams at the weekends in the daytime because he gets time to do that. But like I say, guys, I apologise for any interruptions, and I hope I've answered everybody's questions, and I hope I've answered everything for you and that you get the message. And like I say, it is really annoying that this happens, but there's nothing I can do about it until obviously I sort my booster out or I get my internet to go a bit more faster, because like I say, they do that. They cap your speed on your internet anyway, and it is kind of annoying, especially because you're paying them that much and you don't need that, really. You don't need the hassle, but sadly I do get the hassle. And you know, I'd like to go to Virgin Media or the head of Virgin Media and fucking kick him in the crotch, because it is so annoying, guys. So annoying. And the fact of the matter is, Jeff even said last night to me that Virgin Media have their own cable. They don't use anybody else's cable. They have their own cable running from somewhere. So they don't need, there's no excuses for them to fuck up and cut my internet off and do all this stuff. It is annoying, guys. And this is the end of my rant, guys, anyway, because I'm not keep ranting and raving at it. It is frustrating, it is annoying, and I've spoke about this before, but But I just want to apologise anyway in advance for anyone who came by to watch my stream and support me. I apologise. I had Becky the super diabetic, I had many other people that I had Sniper and stuff, and I apologise. I can't help the fact that there's my stupid internet and it likes to cut off. And I'm going to breathe now and I'm going to stop yelling and ranting because it's only going to make me ill. So guys, I hope this has made more sense to you, and the questions I've answered to Super Diabeto, I hope he gets the message now. And obviously Ryan explained that as well. But like I said, I would appreciate if before I come onto stream that I don't get any conversations beforehand on my stream, because what really pissed me off is just the questions that Super Diabeto was saying, and obviously Ryan was trying to answer. She's Major Black Rose. And he was trying to answer him, but it was the fact that before I came onto live stream, there was a conversation going on between Jeff and Ryan. Luckily, I've deleted that stream now, so I'm sorry because I can't keep it there because it's halfway through and there's no point keeping it if it is. It's not even an hour long. It's like halfway through. And I was at a really good bit, guys. I was at the puzzle bit. And I want to get my Resident Evil 4 and my Resident Evil on normal mode with Chris done and dusted and out of the way, so I can move on to other games that I need to complete. That's why I keep switching games, guys, because I need to get these completed. But I hope this answers everybody's questions, and I hope this answers, like, you know, because what really annoyed me was, like I said, Super Diabeto coming on saying, oh, why are you changing games and why are you streaming and out, and he was complaining about that. I mean, I like Super Diabeto, he's a nice person, you know, but I remember on my last stream he was sort of arguing towards Part Dad. He kind of upset Part Dad a bit, which I want to apologise to Part Dad as well, about the reasons about not inviting him to like the party when he wanted to join the party, and when we was on Jeff's stream, there was reasons for that as well. But also he's like Super Diabeto, he's a nice person, you know, but I just don't want drama on my streams or anything like that. Like, I remember on the last stream, I think it was Resident Evil 1, he was sort of arguing with Part Dad about, oh, you did that bit for 2 hours. I could do that. It's to be honest, it's almost like he's being a bit, I know he's a bit of a gamer and he's an expert, but nobody is an expert at games. We all have our own flaws as a gamer, we all have our own flaws and we all mess up and we can't always do it perfect. And as you know, Part Dad is like a nice person, and I know from experience that he's only just started playing Resident Evil, and the fact that he has to sort of pinpoint things is annoying. That's all I want to say. I don't want to start drama with anyone. No, God, no, I don't want to do that, because life is too short of a drama, guys. I'm just saying that in advance, that we don't, everybody has their, each gamer has their own flaws, and when you're first starting the game, you sort of need to practice and sort of get it right, but I like to apologise for Part Dad for not shouting him out on my last video with 500 subs. I was going to shout you out, but obviously I forgot to, but obviously I will shout you out on like another video, and I'll try and add your channel link in the description. Hopefully you're doing well and stuff. And apologies for not letting you in the party on a live stream in Jeff's, but there was reasons because of that, and I won't go into detail in this video because I don't want to make it longer than it already is. My videos keep getting longer and longer these days, guys, but this is a rant video, so it's understandable. So guys, I hope this answers your questions, and I hope I can live stream tonight. I should be live streaming a Resident Evil game, I should be live streaming Resident Evil 4 on my Resident Evil normal mode, and hopefully, I don't know who's going to stream after me, but I don't want to do the collab stream tonight because, as I said, it's not fair on me that I didn't get to stream at my hour. And I will be streaming tonight and probably cancelling off the collab stream for the next Sunday after, if that's okay with Ryan and Jeff. I'm sure it will be because I did speak to them about it anyway. I did speak to Jeff anyway, but, and Ryan, so they do know about it. So guys, I hope you enjoy your weekend and I hope you're having a brilliant Sunday so far, and I hope you enjoy your day. And in the meantime guys, have a fantastic day guys, and I will see you later on my live stream. Goodbye.